In this video, I'm going to show some examples of length conversions in the metric system. Question one says 5.5 or 5.5 centimeters is how many millimeters? A centimeter is larger than a millimeter, and there are 10 millimeters in each centimeter. So I have 5.5 groups of 10. And when I multiply a number by 10, the digits just shift to the left, which makes our decimal appear to shift to the right. So I have 55 millimeters. Question two, 1,738 millimeters is how many meters? Milli means 1,000th, so it takes 1,000 millimeters to make 1 meter. We have more than 1,000 millimeters, so we have more than 1 meter, but not 2 meters. I need to take these 1,738 millimeters, and I need to divide them by 1,000. When we divide by powers of 10, we are shifting our digits to the right, which makes it look like our decimal is shifting to the left. And because I'm dividing by 1,000, that's 3 powers of 10. 1, 2, 3. So I have 1 and 738 thousandths of a meter. And if we think about that, that is a reasonable answer because I should have between 1 and 2 meters. And I have 1 full meter and then 738 millimeters out of 1,000 that it takes to make 1 more meter. Question three is 6,132 meters is how many kilometers? Kilo means 1,000. So it takes 1,000 meters to make a kilometer. Obviously, I have more than 1 kilometer. So 6,132, I need to divide this into groups of 1,000. Again, this is going to make the digit shift to the right, which makes the decimal appear to go to the left. 1 power of 10, 2 powers of 10, 3 powers of 10. I have 6 and 132 thousandths kilometers. And question 4 is 9,738 meters is how many centimeters? There are 100 centimeters inside of every meter. So I have more than 9,738 centimeters. Matter of fact, I have 100 times that many. To multiply by 100, I just need 2 empty place values at the end, so that would be 9,738 and 2 empty place values. That gives me 973,800 centimeters.